The suspect in the high-profile murder of a Baltimore toddler is due in court today. 28-year-old Terrell Plummer is charged in the fatal shooting of 3-year-old Mackenzie Elliott. A stray bullet hit her while she was standing on her porch in August 2014. Plummer's attorneys say they need to know who identified him as the gunman. 8 other members of the Old York Road money gang also face charges.